like masculinity on display for all to see. On the train to Brighton, oh the irony. The abrasive behaviour's such a bore, it's been done a million times before. Would it hurt you to show some originality? The noisy banter grates, as does the swilling of cheap booze, and loud talk about a football game. I now pray your team will lose. Stag do, please don't you think we'll somehow be impressed, but we definitely won't. All this alpha male posturing makes it achingly plain to see that you lack sexual security and certain levels of maturity caused by a complete over-reliance on a fragile patriarchy. Stag do, please don't. If you think we'll see the funny side, we definitely won't. And while I do not mean to piss on your parade, nobody finds your behaviour cool. Just a bunch of morons acting like they still belong in school, and none of this will ever, ever get you laid. When you and all your merry chums discuss loudly all the things you would do to each other's mums, it makes everybody's eyes here roll as one. It's not that we're against that kind of thing in principle, but when the aim is just to make a gang feel they're invincible, I think we can agree that we are done. Don't try to dominate a public space, it really is uncouth, and it's obvious to everyone that you all have unresolved issues from a misspent youth. Stag do, please don't. You think the folks will find you funny, but they definitely won't. All the overcompensation makes it achingly plain to see your lives must be so unbearable if you need your manhood to be wearable to satisfy your own ego around your friends and family. Stag do, please don't. You think we'll find it charming? Well, we definitely won't. And if you need to carry on with this charade, please do it far away from us. Go hire yourself the minibus. I repeat, none of this will ever get you laid.